So, white to play and draw this time. The black pawn seems so far away, is about to queen, and black king can stop this pawn. But no, white can draw this by going to g7. After you push, you go to f6, and now if he pushes the pawn to hc, you actually go to e6, and you can queen your own pawn. And if it does not do that, thinks, okay, let's go to b6, you come out, you take it, and now you're in time to stop this pawn, and it's just a draw.